Okay, I just finished up reading the book, The K by Theodore Taylor. Mm-hmm. It's been one of my favorite books so far. And it's about a little boy. He's about our age, or my age, who is living during World War II. And the dad wants him and his mom to be safe. She sends him off on a boat to go live back in the United States. So they'd be safe, and they get bombed on the boat, and then he gets rescued on a raft, and other things happen.